don't see any Illusion soldiers yet.
They're likely headed for the castle. We'd better go to Flora Port. That's the port closest to Fearnay Castle. You might remember it from your first time here.
Right. My first time here. I was so taken in by those beautiful rolling hills. Oh no.
What's wrong?
Smoke. From the northeast.
That's the direction of Flora Port. Oh, they must have... No, no, no!
Let's go. Flora!
Why would they do this? These people aren't soldiers. Farmers live here. Families!
Don't give in to despair, Alfred. For your kingdom's sake, we have to be strong. There are more Illusion warships off the coast. If any more make land, Fearnay will crumble. We need to fend off the incoming vessels and then rescue as many villagers as we can.
Oh dear, what a mess! Ugh, the smell from that smoke, it's really quite horrid.
Zephia! And Vale, you two? I'm guessing this is your handiwork.
No, absolutely not! We only just got here. I heard you'd be coming to Fearnay and I wanted to talk.
Why do you think we're here? Because we saw Illusia's army coming. Your army! The one that's burning Flora to the ground. You're Sombron's daughter. How can you not know what his forces are doing?
I'm not sure. Chris, did you order this attack? Is that how you knew where to go? Chris, tell me!
Sure, I knew about the attack, but I'm not the one who gave the order.
Well then, who did? What monster told our forces to attack a town of innocent people?
Why, it was you.
What?
The homes up in smoke, the people burning to death, crying for help, any help at all. It was your design, your command.
Mine?
Ah, we finally made it. What did I miss?
Forgive our lateness. There was a complication.
Arnie? Mavir?
Hey, Lady Vale! Hope you've had some rest after that long trip. Guess I'm a little late. But I am ready and raring to kill everyone in town, like you said!
What? Why would you do such a horrible thing? Those are innocent people!
Innocent? It's not like you to care about that.
Oh, I get it. You switched, huh? You're the boring one.
Switched? The boring... What do you mean? Someone explain this to me!
All right, it was a chore dealing with you anyway. I'll tell you the truth. You should hear this as well, Divine One.
The truth?
You want to know why you're clueless? Why you can't remember ordering the attack? Because it was the other Lady Vale's doing, along with every other move we've made.
The other Vale?
Lord Sombron desired a fell child suitable to carry on his legacy. You disobeyed him, failed to use your fell dragon powers, wished for peace. You were a defect, unworthy of your parentage. Thus, Lord Sombron gave me the power to make a few adjustments.
What adjustments?
What did you do to her?
It was simple, really. I strengthened your draconic impulses the teensiest bit. Then you thought nothing of killing humans. You embodied Lord Sombron's will. Killing Lumera, stealing the rings, unleashing the corrupted across Elios. All you're doing.
That's why I kept waking up in places I didn't recognize.
Yes. As your consciousness slept, the other was awake. Carrying out her work. Think of it. You fighting the corrupted, that you had created. But it gets better. The Fell Dragon's daughter and the Divine Dragon became friends. Hilarious, isn't it? And pathetic.
No. No! I'm sorry. You're right. I've done horrible things.
The person who killed my mother and stole our rings, it was Vale, but not...
There you have it, Lady Vale. I'd say the misunderstanding has been resolved.
Sepia, Riss, Marnie, Mavir, you weren't my friends. I'm alone. I've always been alone.
Vale, it's all right, please. Let me help you.
How about no?
From this point on, I no longer have any need of you. Sleep now. Go on. Drift off into a dream.
No!
Time to wake up, Lady Vale. We do need you. I know how disappointed you would be if you were to miss the bloodshed.
You're a liar! Nothing like that!
Thank you for waking me, Zephia. I've been so looking forward to having some fun. Fetch me the Ring of the Hero King.
Yes, as you wish.
Morth!
And my hounds, prepare yourselves as well.
Whatever you desire, my lady.
How exciting this is. I hope they have the endurance to at least resist a little. It's no fun if they just die. Right? Don't you agree? You know, seeing as how I don't share memories with that pathetic little girl, I simply had no idea you and I were friends now. I hope that you can forgive my rudeness.
Your apology means nothing to me. You're not Vale. Give her back!
Rest assured that I am Vale. Yes. In fact, I am Vale in her truest form. Only one of us deserves the honor of calling the Great Fell Dragon her father. That honor belongs to me and me alone.
My friends, it's time to fight!
That's right. I have an exciting surprise for you.
Ivy, and you, Divine Dragon. It's been some time, has it not?
King Hyacinth? Father! You're alive?
He's not. This is corrupted Hyacinth.
You mean...
Looks good as new, Not like Father's King Morian. I can do much better than that. When I create the Corrupted, they're just like themselves. But at times, that can be a hindrance. So I made some modifications.
This is unimaginable!
Princess Ivy earned this.
Why me?
For stealing the rings from Destinia Cathedral. Ever since then, I have longed for vengeance. Hyacinth. I intended to give you the Ring of the Lady of the Plains, but your daughter stole it. Take this instead. The Ring of the Sage Lord.
Yes, Lady Vale.
You wouldn't have me fight my own father? No. You can't treat people like this. Don't you understand how cruel this is?
Cruel? This is easily the most fun I've ever had. Speaking of fun, all of the emblem rings are here. Six on your side, six on mine. There's no telling who might win.
Vale.
Now then, let the killing begin.
Let's have some fun! I'm sorry you had to see that.
All right.
Understood.
If I may. Okay. You're done for. Or Illusia.
No mistakes.
I'm ready.
Your steward's ready.
The choice is yours. Shall we?
You hit me, I hit you. Let's get this pain party started. Allow me!
You put up a good fight.
It was fate, you see.
Grant me strength.
Let me help. I'll do my best.
I'm sorry.
Was that sufficient?
I won't flinch.
Emblem, engage!
Never fail.
Well.
Lucia. I'll never yield. Strong.
I'm here!
Beaten by a bunch of weaklings! No fair, no fair, no fair!
Good.
this!
Stop at nothing to protect Lady Vale. May all find salvation. Put up a good fight.
I've decided.
Take that!
Emblem, engage!
I will not lose!
Shall we? Glad we met.
Let me help.
Here goes. Whatever you like. You think you can defeat me and my knights? Then by all means, try. The hounds are victorious.
You guess I'm not.
The hounds are victorious.
Yeah.
sorry.
No need for restraint, Sigurd. Run! Look upon the might of Lord Sombron!
The emblem is going wild. This is just like what happened at Soul Palace. This poses a real challenge.
Of course.
A new toy. I'm going to enjoy this. Can you defeat your old friend, Mar?
I remember nothing. That look on your face, is it fear or hatred?
unforgivable. Father, I've not seen you since we were at the Brodean border. That was our farewell. In this life, at least.
It need not be. I can appeal to Lord Sombron. Ask him to welcome you back as our ally.
No. You are... not you. I will not cling tearfully to my father's shadow. But I am grateful for this. Grateful for the chance to thank you. Say goodbye. And tell you that as Alugia's queen, I will surpass you. For Alugia!
Give in to your impulses, Emblem Leaf. Lord Sombron is limitless. I was right in my action.
I'm so glad you came. Quite a backdrop, isn't it? Flora looks much prettier up in flames. I knew you'd come if I set it ablaze. And the corrupted that frightened you so much. They're not so scary this way, are they?
Are you talking about King Hyacinth?
Yes. I thought seeing him would make you smile. We are friends, after all.
Oh. We had a falling out, didn't we?
The other veil must be simply heartbroken. Dream well. Hero King, let's make it happen, shall we? Impressed by Father's power? Fell dragons are far beyond divine dragons.
Got it.
unforgivable. This ends now. I had to stop you.
Ready for a fight. Emblem, engage!
Damn, the ring we gave Hyacinth. They snatched it.
We gotta protect the other ones. Let's get them onto the ship.
I will take the ring of the Hero King.
Come, my lady. We must hurry. Is something the matter?
Zephia, give me your ring.
What are you planning?
Just do it.
Very well.
What the hell?
You filthy defect!
Vale!
When we return, I'll see that you never wake up again!
Mavier, keep an eye on those other rings!
Understood.
The Ring of the Holy Night? Thank you, Vale. Emblem Sigurd, Emblem Leaf, I'm glad you two are back.
As am I. Allow me to apologize for failing to protect you at the cathedral. All this time, within my dimmed consciousness, I feared you and I would never again meet.
Sigurd, that was my fault, not yours.
As you saw, they have been twisting Vale's mind and using her as a pawn. With Sombron's movement limited, it is she who carries out his will.
I see.
Should we try to rescue her?
First, we have to help the people of Flora. We can go to Illusia after we've put out the remaining fires and rescued the survivors. With this fight, we have 8 rings. We're at an advantage to take the other 4.
Yes. Victory is in sight.
Alfred, why don't you go to the castle? Tell Queen Ev what has happened here.
Yeah. Leave the village to us.
Thanks, everyone. I appreciate it.
Be safe, Vale.
Yes.
So great! Oh. Well, hello.
Amazing.
Right.